Solution to the question of the day.
The law of diminishing marginal utility indicates that if a consumer increases his consumption of a good continuously, is the right answer is B. Marginal utility must fall.